Welcome back to Countdown to 2023. Today is day 9 as we are getting so close to 2023. I just can't believe it. And then the scripture today is Psalm 9, verse 1 and 2. I will give thanks to you, Lord, with all my heart. I will tell of all of your wonderful deeds. I will be glad and rejoice, and I will sing. I will sing the praises of your name, O Most High. Isn't that an awesome scripture? I mean, just reading that scripture is just very edifying and very faith-building in my own heart. And today, God wants us to focus on giving him praise. And today is I just want to just remind everybody, this is a time that we need to praise him. You know, so many times it's easy just to look around at our circumstances and feel the pressures of what's happening now. But you know what? It's time that we just take a moment and stop and thank God for all he has done for us. Thank him for the most incredible, wonderful things that he has done for me in our lives. And Father, we give you the praise for who you are, and that you have chosen us to fulfill your will on this earth. And then I want to encourage you to set your mind on things above, and before you know it, it will fill your heart with love, joy, peace, happiness, patience. Finances will be there too. Just remember, this is a time of giving him praise. Father, we praise you. We praise you. We praise you for what you've done, and we also praise you for what you're getting ready to do. Father, we give you the honor for that, and I ask you to bless each person that hears me today in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. And I look forward to seeing you tomorrow for day 8. God bless. We have an exciting event coming up January the 11th through the 15th, and we're going to kick off the new year as we do every year. And we're going to be dwelling in the overflow is what this conference is going to be on. And we're going to kind of commingle a lot of different anointings. And I want to encourage you to be involved. Katie Souza's coming, Kelly Copeland, and Benita Bush. If you don't know who she is, you'll know after the event. And Joshua Mills, and Andrew Tao, and Joe Kirkwood. It is, oh, and me too. We're going to have an amazing time. And we're going to just flow in the overflow and just a supernatural impartation of oil and anointing like you've never seen in your entire life. And you're going to walk in the overflow like you have never walked in before. So I encourage you to go to the website, joanhunter.org, and also hopefully you can come. And if not, you can definitely watch online. Look forward to seeing you then.